ChatGPT has rolled out a new feature called as Projects yesterday, and it has been live now for the users. So I'll be explaining you how you can use this and what advantages that it gives to us. So in the home screen of ChatGPT, in the sidebar, you'll be having an option called as Projects. So for those who don't know, this allows us to manage our chat and files in a more organized and an efficient way. So first, let me start off by creating a new project. I'll click this and I'll just name it as Demo Project and click on Create Project. So I will be getting this folder like icon over here. So first thing, if you want to change this icon to the any color, you can just change this. I don't know why they have this feature, but this is kind of cool. And next thing is, in case if you want to organize your ChatGPT chats, for example, this is my past ChatGPT chats I'm having, and I want to put them based upon a particular topic or a work file. For example, this is related to programming. So I can just click on this three dots and I can just go to this add to project and select this. So that particular chat will be coming over here, and I can just delete this if I want to rename this. And in case I want to like view the conversation that I had, I can just click this. It'll automatically show the history of chats within the project. So you can add multiple chats under a different project, and you can also create multiple projects. So it's a good way to organize our existing chats under a common topic. And another amazing feature under this project is that we can upload our own custom files and ask questions from that, and also add instructions to ChatGPT, the way it responds and formatting the tone and professionalness in it. So let's go step by step. First, let's see the add files option. Just click this icon and we're just going to upload a file, and the format of the file can be anything. It could be PDF, CSV, Excel, or even programming files. I'm just going to upload this CSV file. So I'll just upload this, and these are the contents that are present inside it. Just a typical Excel CSV file, okay? So I'm having three columns, mark, name, and the passing criteria, whether they have passed or not. So let me just go and ask the questions from this file, okay? So that's it, I'm done. I've successfully added, and we can check the files that have been added. If you want to remove it, you can just remove the files also. So now let me just go and ask questions from the Excel file. So I'll just give this prompt, name of the person who got the highest mark. So it's doing some analysis from our CSV file that I gave. The highest mark that has got is CR7, and CR7 has got 100 marks. So that's amazing. And if you want to see how it has, you know, concluded which is the highest mark, you can click on this view analysis. It's basically just pure Python code. And next feature is going to be the add instructions. This is optional. If you want, you can add some certain ways or tones or characteristics in which ChatGPT has to respond. For example, they have given keep answers short and focused. So you can just add something like this. Give me a more professional way of responses. Give me a more funny way, and you can just save it. And based upon your instructions, the ChatGPT's response will vary. So that's pretty much it. And you can even access the canvas tool inside it. If you are having like any essay writing or thing, you can access the canvas tool inside the project itself. So that's projects feature in ChatGPT, guys. A good feature, to be honest. And do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in AI news, ChatGPT, OpenAI, Gemini AI, APIs, and other AI tools, and of course, programming tutorials. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.